What was that?
That sounds like it's coming from down below. Something is moving around down there. That was a huge crash.
You see anything?
Mm-mm. Nope, that's not it.
You see anything down there?
I got nothing down here so far. How about you?
Nope, nothing.
Well, obviously something's trying to get our attention.
Could it have been this? That?
What did they do to you on this ship? What's your name? What was
that? The fuck was that?
That was over here. That was right over here. I heard that.
Okay, you're getting our attention. We need more from you, though. You gotta tell us where you are.
What the fuck?
What?
I just saw something over there crouching down below that third gun. Oh my God. I'm gonna show you. Just like this. Going like this, and then sitting down. It was completely black mass, like it was like a black figure right here going just like this.
Maybe that's the black figure that chased Jim.
All right, I think what we need to do is cover more of the ship at the same time. So I think we need to split up.
I want to go down to the sick bay where I felt all that crazy stuff during the baseline. I think that's where I need to sit down and maybe do some automatic writing and feel into who's with me.
All right. Shane, what I'd like to do is take you down to the lowest level by the brig. That's where Jim had the experience that terrified him. It's still affecting him to this date. Run an EVP sweep. I want you to just absorb what's going on down there and see if you can pick up on this energy. I'm gonna stay out on this deck after I get you guys settled in. We'll meet up again and see what we're able to pick up, all right?
Yep.
Now remember, it may not make itself known to you. It may just creep up on you. But keep asking questions. And if you see these light up, do not run, do not panic. That's what we're waiting for. Just start asking more questions. Find out what the fuck this thing is and what does it want.
All right.
You got this?
Yep.
All right, good luck.
Really feels really ugh. Down here feels so, so bad to me. I don't really know where I want to set up. I'm gonna sit right here. I feel like doing automatic writing right now will help me really just get a clearer channel of who's down here because they can't all bombard me at once when I'm doing automatic writing. The man who hears you now is not a good man. He's not aware of his own demise. This man doesn't know he's dead yet. He has no idea he's dead.
People see the ghost of a little boy on this gun deck. Maybe that's who Shane saw peeking from behind the cannon. Where you at, little guy?
I don't know about this. I really don't feel good right now.
you come up close to me, please? I keep feeling little flashes of cold. Where are you?
I just heard slit his throat. Why did he slit your throat? Why did he kill you?
I'm seeing shadows darting back and forth right over here. Walk towards me. Oh my God.
I feel like it wants me to go this way, into the infirmary. That's so gross. I just keep seeing organs. Like, I know I'm in an infirmary, but I keep seeing just blood everywhere, and it's not from sickness, it's from injury. I mean, I know there was a lot of sickness here, but ugh.
Something's walking right around here.
Hey, Cindy, there's something walking around up here.
Really?
Yeah. It's coming right through the fuck! God damn it. Jesus Christ.
Where are you?
Right up here.
What?
I've got a bite mark on my fucking
Holy
arm.
Holy crap, you totally do.
Oh, it burns like a son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's crazy. It looks like claw marks to me, like something scratched you.
Fuck. Jesus Christ. Fucking shit. Can't see. Something just grabbed my fucking arm.
You didn't scratch it on anything?
No, I was just standing here doing.
I can't see.
What?
I need somebody
down here. I can't see, and something just grabbed my arm. Coming down. Where are you?
Right here, man.
Where?
Over here.
What happened?
Something grabbed my arm. I couldn't see a fucking thing, and I just tried to get away.
Did you hear anything while you were down here?
Whispering. Footsteps.
Something just moved behind Shane.
What the hell? That was running upstairs.
Yes. I don't even know that was above us. That might be right back there. If you have something to say, if you want to make your presence known, this is the time to do it.
Yeah, it's 3:30 in the morning. We're in the deepest part of the ship. This thing just physically bit me or scratched me upstairs. It grabbed a hold of Shane down here. Something doesn't want us on this ship. Just like Hans and Sybil felt.
I'm frightened. This area of the present.